Hello everyone, welcome to WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir, again with a new Shopify tutorial. And in today's tutorial, I am creating a demanded video from my visitors. I have created several videos on how you can show selected variant images, meaning in your product page of Shopify store, only those images will be displayed which color is selected by the user. So for example, if you have a t-shirt and it's being displayed in 5 different colors, currently in Shopify product page, it shows all of the colors. But if you want to display only specific color via specific variant images, you can learn that in this tutorial. And this tutorial will be implemented on Dawn 8.0.0, which is the latest update. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. I'm putting a lot of efforts for you guys. So I would just like to have a thumbs up, comment, and a subscribe from yours. So without further ado, let's get into the screen. So guys, that's how your product page will work after implementing the tutorial in Dawn 8.0. So as you can see, that's my product page. And when I select any of the variant image, it shows only the selected variant images. And even when you refresh the page, it does not show all of the images and show only the selected variant images. But if you look at the default product page of Dawn 8.0, that's how it will look. So it's showing up all of the variant images at once. And when you select any of the variant, it just changes the featured image and is not hiding the unselected variant images and showing up all of the images. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. And now that's the tutorial which we'll follow. I'll put the link in the video description. And as you can see, I already have created for Dawn 6.0.2 and 7.0.0 and 0.1. You can see all of the instruction in this blog post, which you will find in the YouTube video description, and where I have mentioned all of the version names and line number where you will need to add the code. So now let's follow for Dawn 8.0. I'm going to go to the back end of my store by navigating to /admin. And after logging in, that's how the dashboard will look like. Click on online store. And that's the theme which I have recently added. So that's a fresh Dawn 8.0.0, which I added 16 minutes ago. I'm gonna publish that and implement the blog post tutorial to show you guys how it's gonna work. Okay, so I have published the theme. And now if I preview this one and go to the same product called t-shirt, you can see that it's showing all of the variant images. Okay. Now let's follow the blog post and try to implement it. Now that's the first step. Now we will add this code in our theme.liquid file. So I'm going to go to themes and then select these three small dots and click on edit code. Before editing the code, make sure to duplicate your theme. And after duplicating your theme, it will show up below the published theme. So if you mess up anything, you can easily revert your theme back. Okay, now click on edit code. And as per our first step, I'm going to add this code in our theme.liquid file. That's our theme.liquid file. Click on that. And below this, I'm going to add my code. Copy the code. Paste it here. Hit save. And done. Our first step is completed. Now let's move on to our second step. We'll be adding code in liquid file. And for Dawn 8.0, we'll need to add this code to line number 94 in product-media-gallery.liquid file. Okay, now let's search for that file. Product-media-gallery. Click on that. And once it's open, we will navigate to line number 94. Scroll down. And here's our line number 94. And now I'm going to copy this code and paste it here. Okay, the code is added, as you can see. Now after pasting this code, hit save. And boom, our second step is completed. Let's wait it for saving. Okay, it's saved now, as it's saved. Now let's move on to our third step. Now third step is to add alt images to all of your gallery images in the product. Alt text to all of your gallery images. Now let me open up my backend to a new tab and go to this product. Navigate to /admin, open up your Shopify backend dashboard and click on products on your left hand menu. Let it load. Click on products. And here we have this product where we are implementing this. Click on that product. And once it's loaded, we will be adding alt text to all of the media images. So these are all of the images. Now I'll need to add alt text as per the color. So for example, if I want to show red color, once red variant is selected, I'm going to add the same alt text on that. Open the image, and here you can add the alt text. Click on edit alt text and add the alt text. I have already completed this step and added all the alt text already. So as you can see, it's showing up red here. Now if I go back to the second image, which is the black one, you can see we have it here, the black color. Right? Okay, so after completing the third step, that's our fourth step, which is add the code in global.js file. Now as you can see, I have mentioned line numbers and theme version. We are doing this for Dawn 8.0.0. So I'm going to add this code to line number 813. Okay, now let's search for global.js as per the instructions. Navigate to line number 813. Okay, so that's our line number 813, right? I'm going to add a line break. Copy this code. And paste it here. Oops, here we go. Our line number, our function is, call to function is added. Now click on save. And then within this fourth step, I'm going to add my function. And that's the function. So we are calling this function on line number 813. And that's our function. So copy this code and paste it right below the ending bracket. Paste it. And we are done. Click on save. And our fourth step is completed. Now let's test it out how it's working. Let's go to the product page and hit refresh. Now if I click on black color, you can see that only black color variant images are showing up. Similarly with white, pink, and red color. But now the issue is when I refresh the page, it will load all of the images. And in order to fix that, we will add another line of code in order to fix that issue. So that's the code for page load. if you want to display only selected variant images on your page load, just copy this code and add this code on the same line where you added this code on our second step. Okay, I'm going to copy this code and go back to my product-media-gallery.liquid file, and here we added our code for media alt. I'm going to paste this code here, add a space and hit save. And after saving this file, now if I go back to my theme and hit refresh, you can see that it's now showing only selected variant image even when I refresh the page. Cool, right? Let's try with the second variant. Now if I refresh, it will open up the same variant with only selected variant images. Okay, so that's it for the tutorial, guys. You'll find the blog post link in YouTube video description. Until next video, have a great day.